Chopper 3 is live over some breaking news in Camden County. Police are investigating a deadly crash along Jackson Road in Atco where two people died. We're working to find out more about the victims and what led to the crash just after 8 tonight. We'll bring you more information as it comes into our newsroom and on CBSPhilly.com.